Volunteers and support aid in the event for donors and clients. currently Joanne is still volunteering. She is not board secretary of the Clean Resource Center, but she has helped to coordinate large-scale naturalization plans and help access aid for low-income clients without health insurance. She also provides legal clinics and services to KRC clients, assisting the preparation of grant applications, and for the development of senior housing and much more. I'm honored to present the Executive Service Award to Joanne.
And also, this award is for the highlights.